Do you believe that bin Laden's actually been running al-Qaeda for the last few years, or have some of his lieutenants actually been at the helm while he's just been some kind of figurehead?
I think he's been largely irrelevant for at least 6 or 7 years. He has not been operational. He's been inspirational. Even al-Qaeda in Afghanistan and Pakistan has largely ceded its centralized control to Anwar al-Awlaki, the Yemeni's al-Qaeda leader who has directed operations from Yemen for the last 3 years. Remember, there's al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula, there's al-Qaeda in the Maghreb, there's al-Qaeda in Somalia, and there are also lots of individualized lone cells. Just a cell was picked up in Germany yesterday, planning a major Mumbai-style operation that was inspired by al-Qaeda, but not directed. So I think at this point, al-Qaeda is a symbol, but it's not an organization any longer in the organizational sense of the word.
Didn't bin Laden want you personally dead at one stage?
One of his advisors specifically issued a threat, and more recently, I'm not really at liberty to discuss all the details. There was a terrorist who entered the United States with the aim of killing, quote, enemies of Islam, and I was on the top of the list.